Okay, we're gonna go and have a look at a couple of waterfalls now. So the Ladies Bath Falls and the Eurobin Falls. So I think it's supposed to take about 45 minutes return. So let's go and have a look. I love waterfalls.
Upper Eurobin Falls. The one down the bottom is the Ladies Bath Falls, then you have the Lower Falls, and you have the Upper Eurobin Falls. Great views, beautiful waterfall, and there's a lot of steps between the Lower and the Upper Falls. If you're capable, it's well worth the visit. Only 750 metres, and we'll leave you with some nice serene sounds of the waterfall, and join us on our next adventure.